Welcome back to Evil Land 2. My name is Markman.
And my name is Paul Guy.
Previous episode, we spent a good 20 minutes trying to get into this stinking library. luckily, we've made it, and let's get on with the story.
You might have to start doing some voices, because I got like the two main characters.
Welcome to the Genova Library.
Oh, sorry. I was trying to fill this sticker.
I suppose you're the new students.
Sure, yes.
I am the dean of the Genova Library. We researchers devote our lives to extremely important matters.
Oh.
For example, finding out why it itches when one is bitten by a mosquito.
Okay.
Oh, we're not concerned with finding a cure or some such nonsense.
Oh. Of course not.
Knowing why it itches is clearly more interesting. Mm. By the by, I will discuss my own research when time permits. I'm an expert in the study of the ancient Magi civilization, specifically the legends surrounding their use of strange powers in late antiquity.
Oh, sounds fancy.
But before I can tell you all about that, you'll need to complete your studies.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
Oh.
It's just that, look, Professor, we're in quite a hurry and...
Silence! Quiet!
Just stabs him in the neck.
Quiet! You are students, and the library you must submit to your professor's authority.
Oof.
Bow down, unless you do not wish to learn anything.
Kneel!
In which case, get out!
Dang, this guy means no... He's not messing around. Mm-mm.
Please forgive student Gerald, Mr. Dean, sir. We'd be delighted to follow your lessons. In particular, the ones about the megaliths. Right, Gerald? You son of a bitch.
There she goes yelling at me again. Yes.
There's more awkward silence this man
well,
has noticed.
If you're determined, let us begin. You must receive credit for 6 core disciplines, courses in various fields.
Oh.
My voice is turning into the man voice. To do so, you need only speak to my researcher colleagues in the library. Each of them will submit a problem Each of them will submit a problem allowing you get credit for a particular subject.
Yeah, that's some typos in this game, unfortunately.
You can choose your own curriculum. You're under no obligation to do all of them. But I may have a little reward if you complete all 8.
Oh, 8?
Did you get all of this? That, this, that, and all of this?
I guess so.
Splendid! Wonderful! Have fun studying. Then come back when you are done. But no sooner than that, I simply hate being disturbed.
Oh, jeez.
Well, go!
He reminds me of my old professor. I've always loved studying. It's fun!
You also like walking into this man's body.
Walk inside of me.
He seems to know much about the Magi. He will certainly have much to tell us about the megaliths.
Right.
In I go.
God. Frickin', I don't like to be in school again. I graduated with a reason, never to go back. And here we are, back in school.
All right, I just wonder what the first subject's right, gonna be.
All right, can we hold on for just a second? Because I peeled the sticker off of this thing and it's extremely sticky.
Oh, you got gooey. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so here.
Welcome back to school.
You reminded me. Sorry about that.
He had to get his books. He left his books in the,
Yeah, you know, I had to quickly go and buy them, but they were so expensive. It was like $40 for one textbook.
For one book, and then you trade it in, you get like 6 cents for it.
Exactly.
And they say GameStop's bad.
Oh,
sorry. Too good to talk to this man across a table. Fine, I'll go to you.
Greetings, young man. Researcher attached to the militia at your service.
Okay.
Speaking of service, how about you do me one?
Oh, no. Okay.
Perfect. The Council of Traders have tasked me with implementing a new patrol system for the militia. I've made sure to follow all their instructions, but I'm convinced there's a flaw somewhere.
Okay.
Wait, let me show you. Oh my god.
Oh, what?
Patrol.
Oh.
After leaving Guardroom X, Each patrol must reach one of 7 watchtowers. A patrol may go down any path, but must stop at the 6th tower it encounters.
Oh, no.
What?
Also, it can never use the same path twice. If this allows, or this is always the procedure, one of the towers will never have a garrison. Which one?
What? Mark.
1, 2,
Mark,
3,
it's
4,
happening.
5, 6.
Mark, it's happening.
Okay,
I'm having an aneurysm.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So, what is it? They can't use the same path more than once.
So, all of them, you can reach everything in 6 moves, essentially, but one, without what? Going back.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I think that's what it is. But is a path, so like, let's see.
5, 6.
It has to be a complete path?
Yeah.
Is that what it is?
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I want to say it's G. If they just do a complete circle?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I think that's it.
You can try and...
This man says... I don't know!
You don't seem sure of yourself. I think that needs to be double-checked.
All right,
well...
Try it again.
Screw me, I guess.
I guess we'll just... Okay. One more time.
Okay, let's...
Try G. Just try G.
I did try
G. I'm sorry. D, I mean. D.
Oh, I was gonna say... My first notion was E. But
try, you can try E.
I'll try E. Please be. Aha! I was. Wow! Somehow I knew that.
Aha, yes! Of course! I'm in your debt now, so if you ever have a problem, come by and see me. Well, I'm off to start drafting my report to the council. You'll fully deserve this credit for military operations.
All right. Nice. Okay, 1 out of 6.
I'll be sure to hang that on my wall so people can think I'm important.
All right, I'll talk to this lady here. Or is it a...
Sorry, no time to chat. Too much to do. Unless you are prepared to lend me a hand.
Very well.
So, here's the thing. Every 500 years, 2 comets meet in the heavens.
Okay.
Books on the subject indicate that the next occurrence is this very night.
Oh, how convenient.
I wouldn't miss this for the world, but unfortunately, I'm cannot figure out what part of the sky they'll be.
Oh my god! Is this intentional? These typos?
It has to be. There's so many of them.
God.
To be visible in. Here, look at this map.
Oh god.
Stellar encounter.
Oh.
It's happening again.
When the 2 comets arrive, they will cross cross the map only diagonally.
Only diagonally, okay.
They will not intersect any star present, either before or after they meet.
Okay.
Okay. I think I know this. In which square will they meet? Okay.
So. Oh, jeez. Okay.
I'm gonna get up.
So.
This has to be.
I see a line. It's like that one. Like that diagonal line going over there.
So it's this one.
And then you gotta find another one where they. See, that's where I got stumped.
So, it's this one? No, I'm sorry, hold on.
Oh, no.
Because they don't meet up.
They don't. But yeah, I see you're pointing, like, around here. There has to be, like... Oh, math, why? Why? I don't like this.
Always had to do things, so...
Just go down the one, go down the other.
That's not that line at all. Oh!
Yeah, like everything has a star on it. Except for like, you know, smaller, like, no, actually pretty much anything except those 2.
Maybe something we're missing.
I feel like there is. Oh my god.
So, there's this one.
There is, but it's parallel. With the one that doesn't. Right? Yeah, because the only other diagonal one is like this one.
This one right here. That is for this one.
The spot?
Yeah.
Oh! I see it now. Hey!
That was all you.
Of course! How could I have missed that?
Oh, that's not the professor.
Thank you for your help! Now to award you with credits in astronomy!
All right, I'll be sure to hang that up on my wall as well. How about you, good sir?
Oh, hey, man. I'm sorry. Are you by any chance the standing engineer they sent to help me out?
Sure.
Sure took you time, didn't you? Here's what's up. We gotta replace the town's old piping network.
Oh, God.
I'm trying like crazy to come up with the best outline for connecting all the junctions, but it's a real brain teaser.
Mm-hmm.
Go on, take this map and get working.
Oh, God. Welcome to Mark, Man, and Paul Guy, the math game. Jeez.
Piping. You must connect points A and B with a network of pipes.
Okay.
Junctions in green cannot be moved, but must all be connected to the final network.
All right.
Move the pipes to create a single network that goes through every area of the map.
Oh, boy. All right, so this is essentially,
Oh, okay. Geez, it's like,
So this is just one giant puzzle.
Yes.
Okay, so I think we go there.
There you go.
And then, okay, I think this one's not so bad. Me thinks this one's not so bad. All right, hold on. I just gotta build this so this can work, right?
Yeah. So I think everything has to be used? Is that what he said?
I think so. All right, so I messed up somewhere. All right, hold on. Where? Okay. Okay, there. So I think if we go there.
Ah.
And then I think there. Right? No.
No.
Because point B is right here. Which I'm assuming it would be like this. So if we go like that. Hopefully you guys like watching math problems, because that's what you're getting.
So yeah, that has to go there.
Okay, so then if we did that. Well, that's a direct route right there, so unless we do that. So that way that goes there.
Oh my God, I see you're doing it. I thought they just had to be twisted and turned. But you're literally moving.
Yeah, them. I'm moving everything around.
Oh my goodness, okay.
I don't like this. But it has to go through all of them. That's the tricky part. So I just got to figure out a way. I just got to figure out a way for all these to get hit.
Oh my goodness. I don't know.
Oh.
I thought it was just like a puzzle. You just keep on moving.
No. If only. So I just got to keep going until I get it. Oh my God. This might take me a minute. I see some jump cuts in the future. That's for sure. Ooh. All right, so then if we go like that. Okay. It's starting to come together. Maybe.
So, the big four, like the squares, you can't move, correct? They're there. You move everything else, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, those stay put. Which I wouldn't be surprised, because, you know, it's... How is that not it? Let's go A. Or does this have to be like perfect? Like every piece used?
Every piece has to be used.
Ah!
Every piece has to be used in every piece.
Mark! It's happening again! Ah! God, are you serious? Look at this! This works! This works! Why is it working? Oh, wait. If I move this, hold on. If I move this, see how there's like one of the ends looks like...
Oh!
So those are the... Okay, those are the points I have to look for.
I see. Okay.
So...
Oh, so you're actually pretty dang close to begin with.
Okay. All right, so if we do this, and then this. Okay. So I have to move these to, like, get a grip on...
Huh.
Stop. It's hard to tell, though.
Yeah, I don't
understand. I don't like this at all.
Because technically, what you have works.
There was a couple times I did a thing and it worked.
But for whatever reason, it just doesn't want to register it.
Can you... You only have access to all the blue. You can't go up one. Like, kind of go where A and B is.
Yeah. Okay. Well, yeah, I moved those.
Okay. Well, I meant, like, literally, like, no, never mind. You can't do it. Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Why? Why do you do this to me, game?
Oh, I see. Okay.
Oh, what do you see? What are your...
Actually, I don't get it.
I don't either. This is what's infuriating me right now.
We're not cheating.
We're not cheating. You're cheating.
We bought...
There we go.
We just looked in the back of the book. Remember in math class, all the answers were on the back of the book?
Oh, my God.
Oh, perfect. I was afraid it'd take all day. I forgot my voice. Thanks, man. Just got to hand the plans over to my assistant when he gets back. Oh, yeah. Whatever that is. He's Southern. You definitely earn your civil engineering credits.
I'm going to take this and throw it in the garbage. Oh, my God. Do you want to take the next three courses, Mark?
I'll take the next three courses.
Well, actually...
I
think I got time.
You got...
Sorry.
We did take a bit of a...
This man was just kidding. This man wants to...
I'm thirst for more knowledge.
What fresh hell awaits us? You, sir.
Hello, my friends. It's Wheeze, the Plazer, that I explain you classic painting.
Okay.
You want to learning?
Are you having a stroke, sir? Yes, sure.
Thank you, my friends.
You... What Tetris is this?
Painting a classic. To complete the painting, move the colors so that no color appears twice in the same line or column.
Okay.
The colors marked with the dot cannot be moved.
Oh.
It was like Sudoku, but with colors.
Oh, that's it. All right, so they can't be in the same column or the same row. That's what I'm gathering, right?
Yes. This
won't be too bad. I just gotta move things.
So green. Okay, well, you're doing
it. The blue.
Move it over to the green, and this. Yeah. There you go. So that is good. Well, the top row is good, at least.
Well, this is...
That row's good.
These should be good, right? They're not in the same column. Oh, no. Nope.
There we go.
I knew I was close.
Yeah, they were close. That was easy.
Yeah. Not so bad.
Ah.
Aha! I've done it.
Ah, bravissimo.
Bravissimo.
Bravissimo, no. You are deserving the credits of painting a classica. Mwah. Oh. It's a mia.
Thank you, I suppose.
Narnio.
That was actually a lot quicker, so maybe this man should do one more. What do you have for me, sir?
You're a student. You'll see optics is as simple as A, B, C.
Is it, though? Is it?
C. I'll award you credit if you manage to solve a very basic problem.
Oh.
I mean, a three-year-old could do this.
Oh,
wow.
Really?
Oh, the painting's back. You'll see it. It's terribly easy.
Oh, it's one of these. Okay.
A beam leaves source A and must end up in main conduit B.
Okay.
Beta.
All right.
Move le mirrors to direct le beam to point B while activating all six crystals.
Okay, so let's...
It's just like the puzzle we did already.
Wait, how do I turn you? Do I have to... Oh, okay, I see. So I gotta...
I don't care. Oh,
I gotta move them around. Okay. So boom. So I just have to... Actually, I think if I move this there, move that out of the way. Ooh. Okay, so that can't be. All right, so it has to be coming from this way.
So
I would need something like here ready. So then I would have to direct that there. Wait, what?
Okay, and then move. There's a mirror. Yes, so that one you can.
But I can't move it in the spot.
Oh, I see what you're
saying. Jeez, old Pete's. Okay, all right. So if I move it here,
And then, okay, I get it, I get it. And I think if I move it... Wait, that's... No, this isn't right. Because I need one of these. No, don't start getting to it yet, Mark. I haven't started yet. All right, so we let it go like this. That goes straight there.
Okay.
Unless I do this.
Oh, man.
Oh, my goodness. Oh. Yeah, so easy a three-year-old can do it. I call bullcrap. This man is not amused.
Times that by three.
Oh, my God. I'm doing it backwards. Okay, but one thing for sure. It has to come from here. So... I'm trying to like trace it back. So if I go here, I would need it to bounce. I need it to bounce like.
Technically, you need to make a weird like square. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, but I need to.
So move the bottom right one this over one.
Like this.
And then there you go. That's close.
Because
you need the one in the middle now. So move that mirror up
this one.
One. And then move. Oh, you're so close.
Oh my goodness. I don't like this.
You're so close.
This is why I don't do math. All right, so I'm going to undo everything. Essentially. Unless I do this. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, no! Dang it! I need these!
No, you're very...
Oh, I...
Move.
Okay.
Man, don't look.
Okay, all right. So if I do this... No. Ow!
Oh. Wow.
I don't like this at all. Alright, so try again. So if I do this. And then...
Like you literally, you almost...
Oh, hey!
What the hell?
Look at that!
What the... That's just like...
I am so smart! This man has big brains.
Oh. You figured it out? Well, you've earned credits for the optics class.
Alrighty. Let me stuff this in my pants where the other ones are. And I'm going to hand the control over to you, Mark.
Are you done,
Zoe? I think I've
all right.
run the clock down for my
Well, Paul turn. Spent a good day in class doing a lot of...
And now I'm going to do what I did in school and just take a nap.
Take a little dirt nap. All right, everybody. Hope you guys had a wonderful day. We will see you guys soon. Leave a comment. Like the video. Subscribe for more. And we'll see you soon. Goodbye.